This is a very lived-in house, a used house. I have to pan in on something here. That little water kettle is from my sister for Christmas. And don't usually use water kettles too much anymore because you can heat it so easily in the microwave. But I still think it's a very pretty and I do use it. And I always wanted a center island in my kitchen, and so a year or two ago we got this nice table arrangement here for in the kitchen, and now I don't know how we ever did without it. It's a handy thing to have. You turn away from the refrigerator and bam, you got the table right there to set things on. We'll go back around this way, and this is going into the dining room area now. I'm going to have to step back a bit so you can get the full view of this very lovely china closet area. I'm stepping back into the living room so that you can get a the other way here and give you a wider span of the dining room. And we had the mirrors all put in and the glass shelves so that I could enjoy the seeing the crystal instead of just putting it down in a closed closet. I hope we're not going to get too much glare back. And when you know, there goes the telephone, so we'll have to stop for a minute and go see who's on the phone. I'll be back with you in a minute. Back again now. That was a call from Walt's son in Colorado. And he's doing fine, and it was nice talking with him. And now we'll get back to our pictures around the house. Now I'm standing over in the living room, and just kind of panning across the dining room, and there's a TV right at this spot. And then going back over here, you can see the kitchen area again. And Walt's favorite chair, right across from the TV, of course. This is our nice little snack area, the kitchen here. And then Sue's favorite toy, going right over there. We'll skip over here for a minute. Those windows look out, that's another little eating area there, but those windows look out onto our carport. And backing off here, you can see the sofa, and over into that area. And favorite picture. I bought that picture when I first bought the house over in Marco Island, and then I had to get a little bit of blue in the sofa and various things to blend in with that picture. It was just so pretty.